know her intentions, but I strongly suggest we prioritize.